Doubles final underway.
Just doesn't put it together too often in the singles.
Oh, yes.
Lisa Raymond to serve.
Oh, yes.
And this might be the strength of the Pierce and Hingis combination. They certainly have to talk.
Oh, yes.
If they guess right, that's great. If they guess wrong, tough.
Oh, that's a great rally. Yes.
That half volley was not a good one at all.
There was a big gap straight down the line.
She won't really be a weakness like that. All the way back again. Normal doubles.
Oh, what an angle. She's missed it.
Against those two girls, if you just keep giving them second serves. Playing normal.
And it's two set points.
Pierce serving.
Oh,
loses first round. So, you know, I mean, she's 19 now. Goodness gracious. Game of the match. Great second serve.
Of the doubles final.
Signs on any of the girls there.
Oh.
Perhaps Pierce should cut down on her unforced errors on return. And a little bit of variety. Well played. Only she would really know.
Oh, yes. She moved well. Nicely done. Yes, well played.
Execution not as good.
Oh, yes.
The return was really very good. Brilliant. This is the ninth opportunity they've had to break her serve. Set a piece.
Yes.
On this particular game.
So deciding set.
Serve and volley, but what a lovely lob.
Oh, yes.
Still, she's yet to find a first serve. Stubbs occasionally does stand. Good return. Oh dear.
Oh my word.
Back up.
Oh, incredible. Oh, no.
Really talking positive things to her. Rennae really has to be very positive.
Thank you.
I'm sure Hingis will come across. Cover the middle. Oh, my goodness gracious.
Second championship point. Good advice. Yes, they've done it.
Raymond Stubbs. 2 sets to 1. 6-4. 5-7.
And
6-4.
The crowd absolutely delighted, and that's lovely to see. Congratulations from Mary Pierce and from Martina Hingis. And the number one seeds, Lisa Raymond and Rennae Stubbs. There's Rennae, Australian player. And they've won the Australian Open title 6-4, 5-7, 6-4.